Datek is a pioneer in professional radio remote control systems. And we started in Stockholm in 1979. And our applications could be divided into three segments. It's the cranes, such as tower cranes and industrial EOTs for the heavy industry. The second segment are the trucks, such as concrete pumps and recovery vehicles. And the third segment are the special applications, such as pile driving machines, drilling rigs and excavators. All our systems are equipped with advanced safety features to ensure that we fulfill all the safety standards. Our systems are found all around the world in varied conditions, such as the cold, damp and corrosive environment on an Arctic fishing boat and in the grime and heat of steelworks. All our products are built towards order to meet the specifications from the customer and the operator. And at Datek, no order is too small, so we can help one customer out with even if it's only one single system. But we also can build several hundreds of systems for an OEM customer. The process starts with selecting type of transmitter to choose the most suitable transmitter together with our technical team and with your customer's preferences and the operator's preferences, and also the type of functions you need and the type of signals you need to control the system. We can help the customer to choose the correct receiver depending on his applications. We offer a line of receivers containing digital relays and also the latest technique in CAN bus and Profibus applications. Our electrical designer will make you a drawing depending on your application, and you will get a unique drawing for your system. And from that, we will make this personal front plate for the transmitter, which has the symbols which you could choose, or we could help you to draw them. And if you like, you could also have your logo type on this front panel. And front panels are engraved in our laser machine. All our circuit boards are tested and tuned by our technicians. So we're able to provide special frequencies, such as, for example, marine frequencies.